Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Bunny Says. Excuse me. I had a little bit of soup, and it was a little peppery, so please forgive me if my voice is a little itchy or scraggly. Welcome back to another episode of Minecraft. It's been about a week since I last played. I remember specifically because it was a snowstorm. I'm just looking at all the monsters in the ocean. They're attacking the squids, I guess. And we're gonna have a snowstorm tomorrow again. Here, another. I believe 6 inches of snow or so around there. 6 to 8 inches, so that's roughly 15 centimeters or so around there. And it's supposed to be bitterly cold out. Like 10 degrees Fahrenheit. I believe that's like, the sun is going down. I'm gonna stay here, I think, and sleep and then go riding my cart. It's really bizarre to me that this car was here. I don't remember it being here, and oh, I made a little chicken. Okay, a little chick. Turn on my bed. Get it ready. I'm not gonna go on the ride back to land. Riding my cart. I'm gonna see how it works the other way around. I remember I wanted to do that after we made the After I made the railroad here up to here. Wow, all the way to the city. I think I'll do that. I think I just rode it all the way to the city. See what's going on. Make sure it works all the way there. Okay. That's going to be a long ride. I did want to make sure it was daylight out because I didn't want to pull up into town and stuff like that and be nighttime. Didn't have all the monsters start killing the villagers. So, let's get a ride out and check it out. Okay, seems to be working pretty good so far. It won't be particularly fast, it'll be steady and medium. Reminds me of a carnival roller coaster, like a wooden roller coaster ride. I'm going up those chains up the first part of the roller coaster. Not a big roller coaster rider. The best roller coaster I've ever rode was like the medium roller coaster. It was like the kiddie roller coaster, a little medium roller coaster, then like the big roller coaster. And I could just tolerate the medium roller coaster. Which I actually, after I got off it, I really appreciated it. I actually enjoyed it a lot. Just that you never see medium roller coasters anymore. They're always either real big or little kid one. They don't cater to the people. There are only a few people, I guess, who I'm not going to bother with catering to the few adults who, I'm gonna try for the medium one. I don't think. I think I just like get on the kiddie one or go for the big one. And I'm sort of afraid of the big one. Okay, everything's working out so far. liquids are stopped or anything like that, so it's good. Alright. Then you make the... Oh! Get off that horse, what are you doing? Uh-oh. It's gonna keep going? Yes, it is. That's what I wanted. I wanted it to go all the way back. It's dragging that horse all the way. It's gonna drag it all the way to my thing. Is it really? Did it really go all the way back there? Let's take a look. Or did the horse just jump off there? No, I don't think it did. What a riot. That means I'll have a horse on my island. I think. Let me see. I just want to see this. Okay, he didn't get off so far. Oh, what is that? Leather. Oh, the cow was too tall. It must have died here. Yeah, it did. Oh, what a bummer. I mean, the horse died there. See, that's what happens if you get... remember, the horses are 2 squares tall. So if they come across something that sort of short, what happened there? No, no, no. You're going that way. There we go. Keep going. Now, there needs to be something inside that to... Because I could force it to go faster. Alright, this sort of defeats the point of riding it. If I'm going to run all the way back with it. Okay, never mind. Oh well. Okay, why can't I get in it? Okay, it's not happening. Now I want to... In the car. Okay, I guess they're gonna let me until it stops, right? No, come back here. Okay. Apparently they're not gonna let me get into the car at all. Guess I have to not... Oop, okay. I have to put it down myself. That's unusual. Usually you could just, you know. Okay. Oh, no, no. Okay, there we go. Made it. Okay. Well, I guess I got a piece of leather. Poor horse. You need to get your buddy guy there, guys. That makes me think I should knock one more square up the top of that tunnel. Okay, just leave that there. We have a nice town, all nice food growing. Everybody's here, right? There. Nope. Yeah, there, okay. I think. Okay. Yeah, it looks like everybody's there. Okay. It's okay. Now, I know I don't have enough rails to do. Okay. Yeah, I don't. I guess I could start it. I'll just start it. seeds going inside the building. Okay, this is the road. Where would I put the railroad from here? I guess one right here. Yeah, you know, the thing is, it's gonna have to go over those mountains. And I don't know. I don't know if I'm gonna do that. Well, let's take a run back and we'll see how it goes. Okay, I'm gonna start at about, I guess about here. I guess I'll start it. Okay, yeah, in front of the, next to the road here, I guess, or right about here, I guess, and then, no, actually, I'll start it. On the other side of the road, probably here, right next to this tree. Yeah, I'll start here. Or just to make it even. Yeah, I'll start here, actually. And I'll end up going across, and I'll probably build a bridge. Yeah, that's, yeah, okay, yeah. Start doing a little bit of that. I'll get this stuff. Do I have a shovel? No, I don't. Okay. Oh well. I'll just do right here and then just good enough to go across to the area over there. Oh, there's a brown horse there. Look at that. I like that color. I like that color horse. That's pretty nice. Wonder what happens when you get a brown and a black, gray horse together. Or maybe that horse there. The mottled horse there. Yeah, looks like it. Yeah, it does. Brown and sort of gray splashes on it. Okay. Oh, this horse right in front of me, too, is doing the same thing here. Okay. Go over and take a look at it. Yeah, see, look. This one's sort of... Well, that one's white, but... Well, it could be gray. And this one's just sort of... Wow, there's a black... I think it must have made it with a black... Somebody must have made it with a black horse and a brown horse, and we get a black on top there. Very pretty. Okay, this should be it. Should be all the dirt I need. Okay. Again, I'll start here. Let's just do that. Okay. Where was I? Oh yeah, here. Okay. Okay, I'll start here. Okay, you know what I will do is I will put a powered rail there. No, actually, I put it there. And, okay, you know what? Okay, do the usual again. I don't have any torches, but I can make a few. Okay, there we go. Let's do that. There we go. It's getting nighttime out. I wanted to put the bed down. That's why I... Let's hurry up and do that. There we go. And... the dirt back. There we go. Powered rail. Nice and powered. Okay. 2016. Okay. Interesting. Let's cover that up. Let's do that. And we'll go across. I will go across from here, so this will be one. We'll put make a diagonal, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 10, 11, 12, 13, 16, 20, there we go, 3, 4, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 20, there we go, and let's put up the powered rail here. I'll put up a torch there on the side like that. Okay, that's it for now. Okay, and well, you know what I will do is I will start doing all right, let me get some more dirt. I'll go across to the other side of the cliff there, and after that I'll let go. I just want to get the underlying structure going. Basically the dirt area here. Okay. Okay. There we go. 41 pieces. 42, 43, 44, 45. And we'll grab this one, 46, 47, and 48. I'll get this too. 49, 50, 51. Alright, there we go. Fill that in. 50. Okay. Now the next square has to be straight. Then. Now I can't go here, so I believe, let me see here, let me make sure, just real quick, yeah, I can, okay, there we go, so here and here, so this isn't necessary, okay, here, it's 1, 2, let's do 20 for right now. Okay, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, actually 21, 22, 23, 24. And that will be the powered rail, so let's throw that down. Torch there like that. And well, those are stuck going straight from here. Try to get upwards. Yeah, okay. And maybe I'll turn here and start going up that stairway there like that. Yeah, okay. That's a good idea. Okay. Get rid of some of this dirt here. Get rid of this pesky sort of. sticking up, and at the same time I can get some dirt going. There we go. That should be enough to let me get a little bit more here going. Want a little bit extra. Personally, for myself, I always like to have a little bit of extra dirt going in a stack in my inventory. So I'm gonna have to grab it at some point. Might as well grab it now. I'll grab that there. Okay. And it'll come up here. And here, then turn and go to here. Okay. Let's do that. And do I want it to go any higher? No. Actually, I think I will go straight through here. Yeah. Because the ground goes down here, so I'm gonna have to go down, I guess. And it goes back up. Okay, I'll go straight then. I'll make a bridge. And no, it goes back down again, so okay, well, yeah, I'll make a bridge, go over straight, come over here, go down to the flatlands area there, and go straight across this, to that mountain over there. Okay, that looks good. Let's see what it's going to be like when I get over there. Wish that mountain wasn't so big. That's okay, I'll come across and I'll have it go by my cave here where I have the marker. Or the cave here, I'll have it go by here. Yeah, okay, I won't go up to the top there, I'll go over to here or so. Oh, almost fell. Go straight across here. Have it connect to like over here, you know, have it come over, connect over here, have it go straight across, you know, up high, and it'll go up a couple squares and come up here, I guess. Yeah. Then, you know what, I think I'll have it go straight over here, like that. Oh really? I knocked this cavern and all, huh? Interesting. Okay. What is down here? Anything? Interesting. A lot of iron here. Maybe I should grab some of this iron. End up using it, so it's a lot of it here, so might as well use this too. Oh, does it go out to the ground? Oh, okay, it does. It's just a oh, interesting. Be fun to put the railroad through here. I won't do that though, that'll make it complicated. Unnecessarily complicated. And to me it's about travel, not about sightseeing on the thing. It's about hurrying up and getting to the other side. Yeah, it looks like a whole cavern system down there. Interesting. Yeah, I think it is. Yep, yeah, it's going, yeah. Well, it's going down about 20, 30 squares there. Okay. It's just. Whoa. Ooh, God. Guy has an entire iron gold suit on. And a magic bow. What the hell? Okay. Forget you guys. I'm out of here. I'm going home. Okay, it's getting dark out. That's alright. I'm gonna finish up the last of these iron, this iron, then go to sleep. There we go. Well, it's interesting to know. There you go, kill a skeleton. There you go. Oh wow, man, is there that many skeletons here? I really need to take my shield off for these guys. Skeletons get sort of nasty in these in the new versions of the game. They used to not be that bothersome, but now they're just incredibly bad. Oh, and the zombies are the same as they always were, but I know, I've mentioned that a few times. Okay, let's go for my... okay, my shield is gone. I do need to kill a few more monsters just to get the damage of my chest piece fixed up. Some of that experience points could go towards fixing up my chest piece. Meantime, I can heal myself. Okay. Do I have enough coal? Okay. Yeah, I think I will grab some coal. Okay. There we go. I need an extra stack's worth. Some more iron over there. Still a skeleton. Don't tell me he followed me all the way over here, did he? No, okay, he can't get over here. There's no walkway. Oops. Oh, there he is. What do you know? Or another one. He had a magic bow, too. Wow, okay. For several magic bowed skeletons. And there's some torches here. And where are we? Is there a guy up there? That is. We're up there and beat on him. Oh, it was a pig. Okay. Oop, there's a skeleton right there. Here we go. They're still not worth very much experience points, even though they're much deadlier. There's one with a magic bow. Let's see if we can sneak up on him real fast. Yes, we can. We can at least get up to him. There we go. Yeah, there we go. Some villager zombies. Usual. They were pretty far away from the village, so I guess they made the. I guess they lengthened the. Okay, let's not do too much. I mean, that's pretty far away, the village. I mean, that's more -151. That's over 500 squares away. This one's about the same thing. So, oh, it's Shoot this wizard witch person. There we go. What do they have? Sticks. Okay, great. So I'm gonna make it get something good, but okay. Anyway, I was gonna cross over what we need here, right? So the skeletons behind him. Are they zombie? Okay, let's go cross over there. Oh, no, I wasn't. That's a walkway I made. Oh, spiders. Oh, I'll be helpful if I have my sword out. Man, skeleton. Are these, the spiders are sort of nastier too. Everything's a lot meaner except for the zombies. Okay. Really need to get more experience points to fix up my chest piece there. Anyway, I guess I could make a. Where am I? No. Here to here, huh? Let's go over here, I guess it's going over here. I guess I could go north from here, just straight north. Okay, over here. Because this is the low area here, so I guess I'll go straight across maybe and over to here. That might be a good idea. Then use this walkway, I guess. I could do that. Okay. And get this one, creeper. Get some extra experience points for that. Okay. Okay, I come across, and then, let's see here. Oh, it's iron. It's another creeper, let's get him. Okay. Across and maybe just go lose a creeper right there. Oops, zombie. Zombie and a creeper, okay. And it's raining. So I guess I'll come across here and then. Okay, time to use my bow. Alright, perfect. And wait a second, I come across there and I have another bridge there. Okay. Guess I put up two bridges. And so where's home? Home is which direction here? Okay. Oh wow, I was way to the side, huh? Okay, yeah, that way. Okay, maybe I'll go straight and then cut across the more flat areas. Like here. Okay, yeah, I'll cut across this way. And yeah, bypass that cave, maybe. Wow, that's funny. Yeah, maybe I'll bypass this cave area here. Come across this way. Okay. Get some coal real quick. Didn't know it went that deep. Okay. That's okay. That's more for me. That's fine. Good, it makes a natural stairway. Nice stairway there. Okay. I'll leave this here for now. No, I won't. I'll take the top layer. Spider, I think I'll beat on it. There you go. Some cheap experience points. Yeah, because I'll have the work on the cross here maybe, then go over that way. Okay. That's good to me. I thought I saw a creeper behind me. I was just like, they do get to you. After a while, you start seeing them everywhere. Especially when you get blown up from behind a few times. Okay, like that. And perfect. Okay. A little bit extra. Oh, on to 35th level, okay. Let's grab as much as I can at this point. Okay, get a little bit more here. Because I know I need a bunch to fill up my, let me get these flowers here. My stoves. Why is it not? Okay, there it goes. There you go. I don't need those. Okay. I do need this. Whole dungeon there. Right below me. Okay. It's pretty incredible. Always freaks me out when I go digging and then suddenly I'm just digging up something I think is caught in like a little area and then suddenly there's an entire dungeon beneath me. Wow, this one goes really deep too. Well, let's take a look, shall we? Just a little look. Okay, let's put the torch up here. All I'll do is this. Little stairway going down. And it's going... Okay, now we're at 60, level 67, so not incredibly high or anything. I mean, not incredibly low. Okay. But this thing keeps on going down. Wow. Okay. One of the good things to do is just go around in a circle like that. I mean, on the outer edge of the... Wherever the hole is, just go on the outer edge, further, further. So if this is the wall, for example, if this is the wall, go one deeper. Just like, for example, this. Go one further out, like that. And I have no more pick. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna make one. Real fast. Actually, I'll make two. Should I make two? No. I won't have enough space because I have to put this back in my inventory. So, there we go. Like that. Just trace along the outer edge of the circle, you know? Like that. Okay, down to level 50. That's sort of interesting. Couple of actual pieces of coal. I won't leave them there. I won't get rid of these seeds. I don't need those at all. Okay, there it is. There's the hole. That's what I was looking for. It goes down the break here. Yeah. It probably goes further than that too. Somewhere else. Which I'm assuming it does. Because I can hit zombies, yep. There it is. If you look on the mini-map there. That means it probably goes further. Let's see. Yeah, let's go that way. Yep, there it is. Wow. That just goes all the way down. So let's do this. Let's go over one here. And I'll go over this way instead. Like that. Yeah, okay. This way, if you want a little further than the edge of the wall, you just get a little bit more. You go down a little further. You get twice as many steps going, you know, that's all. Or you get a, you know, you get a further downward spiral. The extra square or so, basically. Okay, let's do that. Yep, it goes even further. Okay. Now we're level 34. I'm gonna go here. Yep, there's a creeper right there. Sitting there hiding. And he took off somewhere. There he is. Ooh, you creep. Thank you. And wow, okay. God, that went pretty far. Incredibly far. There's another creeper there. Went really far. Let's just get rid of some area around here so I can move, see and move. So I get more stairway going. There we go. Alright, there's a whole, apparently it's an entire area here. Wow, okay. There's jade there and everything. And a skeleton. Goes down even further here. Okay, 22. What is this? Is there a light? Is it torches up there? No, okay. Redstone is making light, I think. Lava. Okay. What do you know? I was wondering if this is hitting the cave system where I've been before, that's all. Apparently not. Oh, no, there's torch down there. So, yes it has. And the torch is on the ground down there. Yep. So I have been here before I knew it. I thought I would be in this area. Okay. Interesting. Hmm. Okay, that was an interesting trip going in here. Yeah. What am I doing here? Okay, that's what I wanted. There. Let's try and look at my mini map, see if we can see where. That's east. Where is the. Okay, I can't see outside. I was hoping to see outside. Okay. You know what? I think I'll take a walk down here. Let's just not bother. And go a little further down. Okay. Let's do this. Okay, that way I go down here. Yeah, see, I did put a torch there. I mean, apparently at some point I did. Let's do that. Yeah, there's a whole bunch of torches there going all the way. Alright, there's a way out too, over there. See, marked way out. Yep. Alright. Okay. Oh, this is where I was using the redstone to mark. I remember that. Stairway up there. Okay. It's funny when you could remember some areas here. Right, here we go. A torch there. No, apparently I'm going this way. I can see the torches over there. I left. See, I left like three in a row here. See? Okay. Oh, okay. Through here, I guess. And, yep. Okay. Through here. Is that marker right above me home? No. I'm pretty close to home, apparently. Now, which way am I going? Okay, not up there. This way, apparently. Okay. I did not leave enough markers to know where I'm supposed to be going now. Okay. Just look at the right side, I guess. And oh, okay. Follow the opposite way. Alright. Means I came from this way. And okay. We're getting a little higher, 44. Okay. No. Lost the way out. Okay. Well, let's figure it out. Okay. Okay, apparently I was going this way, and then I was wondering about this. Let's take a look over here. No. Okay. Apparently I did not go that way. Let's find that tunnel that was going up. That sort of circle tunnel that was going up. Okay, come out here. Here it is. There is the... Yeah, let's see if I get up from here. Oh, okay, there is a stairway here. Yes, there is. So I should put a marker here like that. Yes, because this is my stairway up here. Okay. Yes. Why did I not notice that? Okay. Here we go. This is the marker. I left. Apparently I had multiple ways inside. Oh, wow. Okay, I remember this. Oh, I totally remember this. I remember this cavern. Alright. This is the ice cave. Where is my home? Okay. Home is up or down or... Okay, that's not north. This is north. So that means my home is up there. Way up there. Okay. Alright, let's get across here. And I will get home and say goodbye once I get home. Okay, creepers. I know you see me. Okay. Swear I hear another one blowing up. Okay. Let's get up here. And I didn't have a way around this mountain, huh? Really probably should have made one. Okay. Maybe this way. Okay, that's a stairway there. I see it. And my home is there. Alright, let's go. Kill a couple zombies on the way over. There you go. And, okay. Chest piece still isn't going up. Kill this skeleton here. Got him. Oh, you're right behind the corner. Let's hit that one. See if we get him. Oh, he's dead. Okay. Okay. That's all I got was one dot off that guy. Here's one. Look at him. All decked out in gold. Looks like a gold bow. I mean, a magic bow. Oh, why am I not hitting these guys? The reaches. Alright. No, I'll come back here. Don't you go anywhere. What? Hit me. Oh my god, he has a chest piece with thorns on it. Oh no, he doesn't have a magic bow, but those little zombie children, or whatever they are. The running zombie guys. Okay, we're out of here. My nice flag. My banner. Take a look at my home. Nice little courtyard. And you know what? I'm going to start digging through here next time, I think. So, we get into bed and say goodbye. It's getting past almost an hour. So, as Bunny says, I hope you enjoyed all this. There's just a little exploration, a little, you know, a little experience points, and a little exploration, and some little extra resources. So, and scouting out the land. So, thank you for joining me, and I'll say goodbye for now. Goodbye.